See, I get smoke, nigga.
One double low
people. Big people on them gang shit, on a rocket, nigga. Became my blunt, bitch.
You're working the master at work.
Smoke them like a BK, that's CG. On the range, still smoke on your OG. On your OG, trying to put a BK on TV.
Hey yo, what up squad? Hey man, welcome back to HOODROK ENTERTAINMENT, the realest, illest, dopest, and most active reaction channel on YouTube. If it's your first time tapping in, you know what to do, hit that subscribe button bro, click up, squad up, tap him, whatever you want to call it. Go ahead, do that. We've got some dope Chinese hip hop bro. I say dope because PG1 man, it's PG1. So yo, if this is your first time tapping into my channel, hit that subscribe button, bro. Join the squad. Won't disappoint you. I bring nothing but fire. Always fire, bro. And I'm tapping in every day. That's one thing, bro. Is I tap in every day. Now, I drop 3 or 4 reactions a day. Everything's in playlists, bro. My channel's easy to navigate. And so, if you head on over to my channel, every country has got their own playlist. Whenever I upload a video, I add it to the playlist straight away, so everything's updated every day. You don't need to scroll through, you know, a lot of channels you go to, you have to scroll through their home feed just to find your video that you want to watch, you know what I mean? So you don't have to do that over here, but that's what I'm saying. So yeah, we're about to roll something up. So if you're smoking, smoke with your boy. Whew. Damn, that's stinky. Damn. So yo, roll up with your boy. We're gonna get into this PG1, bro. And you know this is gonna be far. You don't even need to. Say much when it comes to this guy, right? PG1, cats like guy. I think the last reaction I did was to an artist called Kappa, from China, bro. Dope. Dope. And I've reacted to him a few times too. So yo, when you see that playlist pop up at the end, make sure you run the numbers up on that. And yo, let's get it. Let's see what's up. No, right back to the start, bruh. Right back to the start, and we're gonna go check. See if my volume's on point, bruh. Yeah, we're on point. Hell yeah. Oh, bruh, what did I tell you? What did I just say? I told you this was gonna be fire, bro. I told you this was gonna be the heat. Shit.
Yeah.
Damn, bro. Now, this is why he's one of my favorite artists, bro. PG1 comes with different shit every time, bro. Now, the thing with PG1, you never know what you're going to get when you tap into this dude, bro. He's so diverse and versatile. And that's why I mess with him. Know what I mean? And yo, there's a lot more where this come from. Like, China been doing this for a minute, bro. We just been sleeping on this, you know what I mean? Like, we definitely been sleeping on it. Not no more, though. Not no more, though. We here for all this shit. Hey, yo, you like the new ice? I thought it went well with the, you know, y'all niggas already seen this. Know what I mean? I thought it went nice with that. Look at the diamonds dancing in that bad boy. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yo, the way that beat drops in the game. Damn. You wildin' out, bro. You went like Super Saiyan in that little bit. Now you see why I tap into this stuff, bro. This is why I do this. You never know what dope stuff you're gonna come across, bro. Like, language is no barrier for me. I don't, you know what I mean? I feel the music, bro. Now we're running that back. What a banger. What a banger. A million out of 10. A million out of 10. And that's the whole reason I do this, bro. Because you find stuff like this. Now, look. I still got the joint left. So we're going to tap into another Chinese song off the list that I've got. So stay tuned. Alright, hit the notification bell after you watch this. Give it 20 minutes. I'll have the other one up for y'all, man. Alright. Hey, yo, shout out everyone for tapping in. Shout out for sending this in. Keep sending these bangers in. Drop them in the comment section. Get me on Instagram, Facebook. The link's in the description box, bro. Alright. Until next time, stay safe. Stay dangerous. And we out. Peace.